Unlike other sports, we know exactly when and where basketball began. In 1891, Dr. James Naismith composed a set of rules for an indoor game to keep his students' interest during the winter months. One of the students brought it back to Indiana, and by 1893, an intercity game covered by the local media marked the beginning of basketball as a spectator sport in the Hoosier State. As an indoor winter sport, basketball fit perfectly within the rhythms of Indiana's early 20th century agricultural economy. Fieldwork dominated the fall and spring, and community gatherings to watch games helped fill the social calendars during long winter months. Indiana and basketball were made for each other, confirmed by Naismith himself when he attended an Indiana State tournament final and declared, "Basketball, while invented in Massachusetts, really had its origin in Indiana, which remains today the center of the sport." By the mid-1920s, participation in the state high school tournament had grown to more than 700 schools, and Indiana led the nation in 5,000-seat basketball arenas. Despite the lack of a girls' state tournament until 1976, competitive interscholastic girls' basketball dates to the first decade of the 20th century as well. Teams from segregated high schools, which were not admitted to the state tournament until 1942, have been credited in part with hastening the integration of public schools. Indiana's fascination with basketball includes other levels as well. Decades before the advent of cable television, local stations' broadcasts of college games were appointment television. Indiana had three of the modern NBA's original 17 teams, followed later by the Pacers in 1975. For decades, Indiana produced per capita more NBA players than any other state. Indiana's relationship with basketball is special. It loves and supports it, excels at it, and is often defined by it unlike any other state. Even today, the scene of a young girl or boy practicing jump shots in a barnyard or driveway remains an enduring vision of the Indiana landscape. For more than 100 years, basketball has been Indiana's game, a perfect match. Visit www.indianahistory.org/basketball for more resources, videos, and fun.